Okay. Sometimes. You have to see Twitch is an awful fucking site. Sometimes it doesn't even split the VOD if there's like not enough time in between you pushing you restarting the thing or not. There's just no rhyme or reason to it. I don't care about that death as long as you give me one of the actual crystals. That's worth a death, I don't give a shit. I hate orbs. I hate orbs. I hate orbs. I would really prefer if it didn't. In order to kite this thing around properly, you need like such an exacting understanding of the fucking map, such that I just don't have, and I'm not going to have. Like, straight up. Like, there's no way. I have not learned it, and I don't care to learn it. Bags full, shitters clogged, etc. An actual amulet. The shield is active, gain energy. I don't know what the fucking shield is, dude. Where do I get one of them? I think that was the fucking boat. Nope. Right. No, I can't go through that because that's probably like an actual encounter thing. And if I don't have this checkpoint, I'm gonna throw myself off a fucking cliff. Yeah, no, I'm still considered in combat. Because there's fucking one bug down there that I can't see. It is imperceptible to the naked eye. Where does it make the noise when I stand? Still. Oh, I really don't want to. Like, I have to. Like, I have to do those. It's... Okay. Show me the boss. Oh, this one gets a cutscene. It's miserable in that I don't get my fucking checkpoint. Wait. Huh? Never mind. Just kidding, this game's cool. Yeah, we can do this one. yeah, this is still like really not easy. Like at all, but yeah, die again. So what? No. Never mind. I immediately answered my own question. I know exactly why. I was gonna ask why do you think Remnant 2 bosses are fucking allergic to you just fighting like the one guy by himself or something? It's for ammo stuff, isn't it? Like you need ammo refills. Duh. Where the fuck did he come from? But yes, I do in fact have the AoE thing that is going to decimate the bugs. And I keep forgetting about it. take your sweet time in climbing up the small fucking ledge. Don't mind me. Okay. He's just that good when he uses 100% of his brain power and he shuts down his talkies completely. Jesus Christ. That was kind of nuts. The Eon Vault, huh? We can now craft some kind of second weapon mod, fucking finally. Oh, it's a unique one. Launch an egg that bursts on impact. Okay, so if, okay. So this is something. Where do I go to? Hmm. Oh yeah. So I found this out when I was testing the other character. So check this shit out. This is Ward's secret fucking chest that has whatever the fuck this is. But I'm not gonna sit here and do that, I don't think. That'd be fucked up. We want to look that up. That would also not be great. You can just make mutators, huh? I'm not wandering aimlessly. I'm looking for something specific. Is it this goofball? Yes. Okay. Yeah, so if we get so that means each class thing is like 2,500 scrap to make. That's a little steep. Okay, so she now sells a couple ring. Decrease all healing by 75%. Perfect dodges heal for 15% of your total health. Yeah? That shit just sort of gives us fucking 15 health for free. And we got a blue tearstone ring. Okay, so what a few things to ponder. I think what we have to do, rather than playing the big tank spec, if we're playing Turbo alone, I think Medic is better. Because that will just give that will like triple my fucking healing and whatnot. We are in the process. Well, we are sort of in the process of swapping the class things, but we need more just money, and we have whatever the fuck this place is. Okay, wait, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna. I see. I understand. That's confusing. Yeah. I think we're gonna switch to the medic spec. Because if I'm just alone the entire time, I need, like, additional healing. I don't know. Okay, fucking don't go that way. Yeah, I don't know, man. No, it's fine. Fuck you. Is it over? To fucking do that. Ignore me, I'm an idiot. Forgotten prison. Is this not, like anything? Yeah, it's rough, isn't it? Okay. Okay, this is his refuge, but the I can't open the fucking door, brother. Question mark? I feel like I have to like come back here later, but like the main quest of the fucking world is literally here. What the fuck am I missing? I wish the stream wouldn't fucking die for no goddamn reason so I could play the video game.